tremendous, tremendous effort by Chang, and this is going to get the crowd on his side, that's for sure.
Chang didn't say anything.
Advantage, but he didn't do enough with the second forehand.
Together. And he gave Chang time. He just didn't do enough with that approach. Not a lot of spin. It didn't stay down as low as he would have liked. Gave Chang the opportunity to run that ball down, but still 10 feet behind the baseline. That is an awesome forehand